Of a Thoth demo. The topic of today is graph metric exporter. So why we need a new component? Metric exporter is a Thoth component to gather metrics and expose them in order for the team to see what is happening in the system. And there are some tasks specifically to the database which takes quite some time and do not fit actually in the logic of metric exporter, which queries the database every 20 seconds. And this basically causes some issues. So what we want to do is to separate these logics and create an asynchronous component. So all these tasks that can run asynchronously now are based in a new component that we call the graph metric exporter. So graph metric exporter is going to run some long running tasks. So some of them are the AM check, in order to get, in order to know if the database actually is corrupted or not, and also evaluate bloat data. So other things that which are very important for the health of the database, and therefore of the Thoth recommender system itself. So both for the table and for the indexes. So the new component is graph metric exporter. Basically, it exports the metrics out of the knowledge graph asynchronously. And currently, if you have a look at the logic, we introduced these three tasks. These three tasks can be run basically singularly if you want. There is a CLI that you can run, or you can basically do not select any task and all of them will run together in the same cron job. Because we implemented this logic and we created a cron job, which is already available in Thoth. And once we run it, we collect different metrics. So we can have a test on this. So we can go to OCP4. And create, have a look at the all the jobs here. There should be a new cron job, which is the graph metric exporter. So if you let me schedule this one moment, I'm logging in from the console. Sorry, from the terminal. And now I will schedule the cron job. Let's call it demo. And we should see a new task running, which is this one. And the logic that will run is basically the one described here. So there are all the metrics that we want. The corruption of the database, if it's corrupted or not. And then we collect the percentage of bloat data in every table and for every index in every table. And the same for the megabytes that the table or the index in the table basically are using in the database. In this way, we know when there are some action that needs to be taken. If the database is corrupted, or the database or the tables are bloated, then there are some other tasks that needs to be run in order to, let's say, have the database back to health. So as you can see, it's already running. And in a few seconds, we should see these metrics appearing. So as you see, some of them already appear. So the database, as you can see, is 01. So in this case, it's 0, so it's not corrupted, which is good. And then we have the percentage of bloat data for each of the table in Thoth. And the same for the index. So you see that we have the same table. We might have the same table, but all the indexes that are created. So for each of them, we can see if they have if they are bloated in percentage and how much memory they are using. And that's all. So thank you very much and see you soon.